This is the window of Pistorino, one of the oldest haberdashery in the city of Palermo. This haberdashery dictates its presence within the context of Palermo since the early years of 1898. For those of you unaware of what an old haberdashery does look like, this is what I once dreamt when I was a little boy to come and buy my fine clothing. Still to this very day, now in this part of town, no longer in fashion, still historically significant, Pistorino represents for us immigrants the wish that we could have had when we were young, the things we could have seen, the things we could have done, the clothes we could have worn, and still, in spite of its age, in spite of its déclassé status, which is now asserted by the fact that much more luxurious trades are visible and available downtown Palermo in that direction, I still stand here to one of my old aunts thinking to myself, how time passes. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Nick Stellino, and this is How We Roll.